Past year, I have really just been focusing on my album, Run 'Em with Scissors. I decided to go into the studio and re-record a lot of what I'd previously done, which was for an album called Hide and Seek, but I reworked it and everything. So in 6 weeks, I managed to make this new album, Run 'Em with Scissors. So that was quite intense. The title Run 'Em with Scissors, actually, because what we did was so risky and very ill-advised, it reminded me of, like, you know, your mother or your parents telling you, you know, don't run with scissors, just don't run with them. We kept a lot of songs from the original idea, but we reworked them, and, you know, we had two great producers in, so we just, you know, stripped them all down to the core of the actual song and figured out what we could do to them to make them sound the way I wanted them to sound. And because I'm always writing and things, I just took some of the songs I've been working on around that time. So there are some people that haven't heard this album, like, live or otherwise. So it is quite a lot of pressure to think, oh, I just gotta make these people fall in love with this album. Like, especially hitting the road, it's gonna be different, because the last tour I did, I had like a massive band, a massive setup and everything. And this time I decided that, because it sounded a lot nicer whenever we stripped it back to just like two instruments, like the mandolin and the guitar. So we've kind of taken that out for the whole couple of dates. So I should be really interested to see if people prefer like a massive band or the nice intimate session. Stars, just as long as they don't burn out. The video for Creatures of the Night, it's really cool because I really love cartoons. Like, I pretty much, it's my staple diet when it comes to television. So when I got asked if, you know, I liked the idea of doing an animation, I was like, oh my god, yes, can we please do it? So, you know, I got to see the characters being created and everything coming from nothing. It was just, and I think it's been like a childhood dream of mine to have, like, to be a cartoon character. So now that I see this little cartoon version of myself, which is really cool. So I'm really excited for people to see it. What I'm most looking forward to in 2014 is, yeah, the tour, and hopefully, you know, getting out there a bit more, like, worldwide to other countries to play the music to other people. And I just can't wait for, like, to actually, you know, try and get people to listen to it and infiltrate their eardrums. So.